Today is going to be a little bit different to my usual videos, only because I'm not, oh my god, excuse me, I'm just shutting my blinds. only because I'm coming up to my holiday videos, I'm not really going to be doing the Mr. Beast of Bloxburg until I come back. Sorry, I'm very out of breath. So for now, we're going to be playing touch football. But before we do that, ignore my background. Thank you. We have a new most popular video. The Dog Poop Fan Club by State.
Are your teams working?
Woo!
Chromebooks.
Woo! We don't want that. Jesus. All right, the Dog Poop Fan Club. Let's watch it.
Dog Poop Fan Club.
Thank you.
Dog Poop Fan Club.
Yep. 2 second long. Adverts. Jesus. Dog Poop Fan Club. 118 views. Second most popular is my first video. And third most popular is my first Mr. Beast of Bloxburg video. Which is great. So let's get back to Roblox. We're going to be playing Touch Football World Cup Qatar. So what we're going to do, I'm going to get into my comfy position and we are going to press play on the game. Ah. Okay, so we are currently in the middle of a game. As you know, the game's coming to an end. Looks like Croatia's won 5-0. Jeez. So what was that? That was the third game. I don't even know what team I'm going to be. Let's hope not Netherlands. Okay, I'm Iran. At the bottom. Okay, hopefully I can turn this team around. Because I have got a lot of cups and I have won a lot of games and I also have a lot of goals. I don't feel like showing them right now. Why are you putting it in our own goal? What you doing, my man? Brother, what are you doing? Oh. Okay, so Iran v Denmark. We got 0-0. I don't know how to say it. Speaking of football, I actually lost my football today. So I just got it back because it went behind a bush. Now it's gone inside of the bush in my back neighbours, I guess you could say, garden. And it's behind their shed. So now I can't play football in my garden with my dog. Yes, my dog loves to play football. So it's for now on this game is basically just kick the ball around until it goes in. Oh, yes, Karen! Yes, Karen! Let's go! 1-0 for Iran, sorry, not Denmark. Let's get it! Usually I would be in the goal, but for a YouTube video I'm not because that would be boring. Just me standing in the middle of a goal for like 10 minutes. So I think we're going to do... Yay! I scored! 2-0 for Iran. 1 second left. GG, that was an amazing game. Iran won somehow. Now I have 1,051 coins. Nice. So I'm up again after Denmark v Netherlands. I guess I could be the person that goes up there. But I'm not gonna go up there. Because all you hear is on my keyboard. So, I need to catch my breath. Sorry. And Galaxy scores. 1-0 for Denmark. Okay. Netherlands have the ball. They're kicking it. Hit the wall. Not too good of a start. Okay. Player on Denmark. Okay. Netherlands has the ball. No, he's not kicking it. He's kicked it, but it didn't go far at all. Will Denmark get another goal? Galaxy's up again. He's trying to score, but he misses by a lot. Okay, so on Denmark's side of the pitch, it nearly went in there for the Netherlands. You remember 1-0 for Denmark. Will the Netherlands redeem themselves? I don't think they will, honestly. But they are not moving. They just let Epic get the goal. Oh, the ball. Sorry, not the goal. Oh, Denmark has it. Denmark's nearly got it in. So close, but Galaxy's the MVP. And Denmark wins the game. Now, who's up next? Iran v Croatia? Okay. Two bordering continents. Yes, Iran in Asia and Croatia over in Europe where I live. Ha ha ha. However, I'm not a part of the European Union anymore. Okay, let's see. Let's see it, come on. I've got the ball. No, I've not, never mind. Oh god. Ah, go. Oh god. Oh my goodness. Okay. So, Iran not looking too good right now. We do have a goalie though. Croatia don't. That sucks. What does that say? I was gonna make a shot, but you stole it. Sorry. I was gonna make a shot, but you stole it. That's unfortunate. I'm very sorry. He stole it. Yeah, he stole it. I'm sorry, my dude. Ah, zap my dude. Okay, that nearly went in. You got 20 seconds left on the game. Okay. So, that goalie's still there, and I'm glad. Iran. Come on, Iran. Iran, Iraq. Oh, God. Oh, and it's a tie. GG. 50%. Actually, Iran should have won that, I think. Okay, who's up next? Is it Iran? No, it's not. Denmark v Netherlands again? Okay. Okay. Iran third on the leaderboard. That's fine. I should probably shut my window. I should probably shut my window. I'm still here. You can still hear me. I'm gonna just quickly shut my window. It's very noisy. Okay, I'm still here, everybody. My window's closed and my blinds are shut. We're chilling. Oh, looks like Mason Heath has scored. 1-0 for Denmark in the semi-finals. We have a minute left on the game, everybody. Galaxy has the ball once again. Will he score for his team? I don't think he will, but Netherlands is getting better. Denmark's got the ball on the Netherlands side. Netherlands has kicked it, and Denmark scores a goal. Actually, Netherlands scored in their own goal. Unlucky. I did that earlier. I was mad at myself. Oh, the ball's on the Netherlands side. Will Epic make it in? Just barely missed it. He hit the post. Will and Epic scores the goal. 3-0 for Denmark. Okay, we've got 5 seconds left. I don't think Netherlands are going to catch up. Yeah, as I thought, MVP was Epic and Denmark wins the first semi-finals. I'm now what on the second semi-finals. Croatia v Iran again? Okay. Cool. So, here we go. I think I'm... Nah, I'm not being goalie. Gaming Pro, you can be goalie. I think you were last time. Flip is part of Croatia's team. Okay, fair enough. Flip. Karen has the goal, has the ball. Goal and balls needs to stop getting mixed up in my brain. What is the matter with me? By the way, in the comments section, is it football or soccer? I personally think it is football. It is definitely football. To all you Americans out there watching me, please don't unsub. I'm sorry. It's just how we say it here in the UK. You say it different because you want to change. You want to be different. Yay. Karen scores a goal! 1-0 for Iran. Let's go, Iran. See if I can get a goal on this. I'm not going to get a goal. And no, this is not a voiceover. Yeah, jump. See? I nearly jumped at the perfect time there. What are you doing? Let me get the shot, brother. You messed up my shot. Can I please get a shot? Damn. Philip. Sorry, not Flip. No. With 5 seconds left in the game, I think it's going to be sudden death match. I think it'll be a sudden death. Oh, I might get into the pens, though. I wanted to get into the pens. It is really unfortunate when you lose in the sudden death. Like, I mean, yeah, you don't get to go in the finals, but, you know. If you don't know, because I'm playing this game, sudden death is basically if they score, that's the end of the game. Yeah, we got the pens. I'm going to say this. I'm pretty good goalie. Jumped a bit too early there, mate. Karen, you got it. Go on, Karen. Go on. Go on. Yes, Karen. Philip jumped way too early there. Jump. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Come on. You could just get this. I got it. Ciao. Yes! Let's go! Oh, let's go! Yes, I'm in the finals. Let's get it, bro. Oh, ignore that. No! What am I doing? Oh, my goodness. I'm very sorry about that. I accidentally clicked on the Discord notifications. Oh, I've been getting so many Discord notifications recently. It has been terrible. I've had a few people swearing on a kid-friendly Discord server. That wasn't very good. We need to get at least 3 goals. Never mind, not 3. Maybe not 3. Maybe like 1 or 2. Yeah. That's more... Goodness, it's okay. Don't rage. You might not win. You might not win. See, I don't deal with cocky people on this server. No, that's not a swear word. It's describing someone. It has a swear word in it, but it's not a swear word. You know? Oh, and no! Oh, that was on the post. Surely that was in. Oh, no. Kick. Okay. I'm so scared right now. I'm not gonna win this. After this, I think we're going to do... Yeah, we didn't win. GG, but we're going to head over to touch football, which is the normal version of, you know... Oh, look, Brazil v Ukraine, 1-0. And then in my next video on Touch Football, I'll probably go to Touch Football Unlimited, which is basically touch football with bigger teams and a way bigger pitch. And then I might do the Touch Football League. I enjoy that. And then we might do a few other touch games. So, yeah. I bet the defender in the world. What? What's a world? Oh my god. What do I have? Oh, I have Lukaku. Please score. I want to get in kick. Please score. I want to play. I want to play a game. This is probably going to take a while, you know. If they could do an own goal, that would be great. And I wouldn't have to wait so long. No. Guess not. I feel like yes! Thank you so much. I feel like the pitch is bigger, but I know it's not, even though it's a separate game. But in the Unlimited, it's way bigger than this pitch. So is the stadium. The stairs are massive. Like, you know what I mean by stairs? Those things there, like going up to the, like, you know what I mean, other set of seats. Monkey man, go. It's okay. That was unlucky. You're right. Oh, I was about to say, if that goes in, I'm mad at my team. Even though I shouldn't be, it was probably my fault in the first place. But that's not to talk about right now. We need to win this. I've got the ball. I kicked it. You see? I'm not very good at... not very good at defending. Well, sorry, attacking. I kind of like being a goalie. You know what I mean? Alright, we're going to do one more game, and I'm going to wrap up the video. So, we have 30 seconds to choose a team. I'm going to go for England, because I'm British, obviously, or English. So, anyone want to come over? Two teams, please? Anyone? No, you're going on the opposite side of me. Oh, I'll just give up. I'll just run into a goal. Yeah, I'll just go here. Oh, I got TP'd back. What team am I? I'm Brazil. Cool. Brazil v Ukraine again? Okay, let's see if Brazil can get the dub again. Okay. Ukraine have got a few of the better players in the third, I guess you could say that. Oh my god! Also, have you watched my national anthem yet? If you haven't, please go check it out. Just ignore all the steak clips that I have. Steak loves me. And I love steak. That's why I make clips for him. He replies to all of my comments on his videos. I like him. Ooh-wee. Jeez. Oh my god. Oh, 65 seconds left. We have 1 minute left. 1 minute. Oh, and he scores the goal. 1-0 for Brazil. Let's go. go, my dudes. Where's our goalie? Wendy, Ellie's our goalie. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it, mom's get it. Woohoo! What the hell did I just say? Let's get it, mom's get it. Woohoo! I shouldn't be. Bro, you're such a goalkeeper. You're still not gonna score. So get out and go play for your teammate. Oh my god. I've got that Australian accent. Okay, remember this is our last game. Please, I'm goalie. No, I don't need your help. I really do not need your help right now. Go get it, Skeddy. Sorry, I shouldn't be calling you that. I'm very sorry. But you please need to get out of the goal. I am the goalkeeper. I'm the goalkeeper. Skelly-per. Oh my god. Jesus. No, he barely missed it. King. Yes! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Let's go! Let's go, my dudes! Alright, I don't even need to be goalie. And he scores the goal 3-0 for Brazil. That wasn't your fault. It was not your fault. I'm gonna kill you. I've got a copyrighted song stuck in my head. I think it's copyrighted. It might not be, though. Just kick it. Just breathe. Let's get it. Let's go. Woohoo. Let's go. Let's go. Tesco. I like Tesco's. Tesco's, honestly, my favourite shop. Was that an own goal? Oh, and GG. 4-0 for Brazil. Take three, that was. Anyway, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to leave the game. I'm going to do my outro. Anyways, I don't think I did a proper intro. Please go and check out my steak clips. Also, go check out Steak. He is the best. Go check out Peter. Mr. Beast, congratulations on 100 million. 101 million, sorry. Nearly 102. Anyway, please like and subscribe. I'm not begging. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you for wasting your day watching my video. I'd meant to say that. I have been Boogie Roblox, and I will see you people in my next video. Goodbye.